Assalamu alaikum. Well, let's take a look at this problem. If I restart it, now here I get this error. Null check operator used on a null value. And if I go ahead and see the log over here, well, if I click on this one, well, it points to this one. Okay. Now, this is a null checker operator. Well, it tells Flutter or Dart that, okay, whatever the value you have right in front of it, on the left side, it is not null, but right now it is null. Well, we can prove it. So I'll print this one. Okay, so I'll try to print this token and we'll see what happens. Let's try it one more time. Now here you see my token value is, well, there's nothing there. Okay, so that's what causing the problem. So here we are saying that it is not null when you use this operator, but it is null. So that's what causing the problem. To get rid of this problem, either you can give it a value or any kind of value you want, or you can use another operator over here, this double question mark and this empty string. So what will happen here, if this doesn't exist, okay, then it will try to use this value, which is totally empty, but it is still work. Okay, so this way you are saying that, well, this may be null or maybe not null. Okay, if it's not null, then use whatever value it has, use that one. But if it is null, then use this value. Okay, so yeah, here this operator is quite dangerous. If you use this one, you have to make sure it has a value, and if you're not sure, you can use this one. So Flutter would automatically figure it out. Okay, if it doesn't exist, then just go ahead with empty string. And this would solve the issue. As you see, it works. Everything is fine. So it works for any kind of value. So wherever you have this problem that value doesn't exist and you use null checker operator, definitely your app will crash. So do a conditional check. This is more like a conditional check using this one. You are saying that, okay, if I don't have value, then I'm going to use this one. But first, I'm going to check it, whether there is a value or not. Okay. Okay. If you liked it, if your problem is solved, don't forget to smash that like button and don't forget to subscribe. Thank you.